So we are here to present on our internship project report. After 3 weeks of application, first of all, I'd like to introduce my group members. My name is Zhang Xuran.
My name is Zhou Jiayin.
My name is Junwei.
My name is Feng Min.
And my name is Fitriyani.
Like to introduce mac and cheese introduction. Mac cheese is a common food in the USA, especially for children and the mentee. Cheese is completely cooked in macaroni. This pasta is popular in the United States. The restaurant is common home, offering Americans to be classified as soul food. On Thanksgiving, the inch must have the planting of grated cheese with roasted duck macaroni. So we must to prepare the important material, include the macaroni, beef, cheese, chicken stock, pepper, or milk, sugar, and salt.
Paper for chicken soup. The production process. First, paper for chicken soup. To put 1 half of milk, 1 cup of macaroni, 1 quarter of a can of beef into the chicken soup. 3. Wait for 20 minutes to cook. 4. Put the cheese into the soup. 5. After 10 minutes, the production is over.
And these are our production. And for our group, everyone has his responsibility. For Tori, he is the managing member. And for Zhang Xuran, her responsible for purchasing ingredients and making product. And for Zhou Jiayin, her responsible for selling product and making product. And for me, my responsible for recording the bills and distracting the girls' dormitory. And for Xu Junwei, he's responsible for the purchase of food, materials, and the distraction of my dormitory.
And now we're talking about difficulties encountered in the process. For the first, I'll talk about at the beginning of the sales, the taste of the product was not quite in line with Chinese tasty. And number two, we are not able to control the quantity of each part when the demand is large. And then number three, this is the last, and some customers think the price is unreasonable.
And the heart is what nonsense. As is strength, mac and cheese is rich in nutrients and energy, which is very suitable for children. And it's easy to feel full because of the simplicity of making it as fast food as the next. The weakness is there are still many people who don't like sweet foods, especially cheese. So they can't satisfy most people's taste and needs. The opportunity is at present, this is only popular in the United States. It hasn't developed into the Asian region. We can promote and expand the marketing in Asia. The threat is Asian tastes are not necessarily the same as American tastes. So spreading to Asian market is likely to risk losing money.
And for our group, the future internship. The first is add new flour and comfort to the majority of Chinese people. And the second is adjust the price and make the packaging more exquisite and look at the apple tart. And the last is do a good job of publicity and recommend people who have a sweet tooth. And that's all from our presentation.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment.
Bye.
just ask in the comment and subscribe our channel.
Thank you.
Thank you.